much character to every game it stages. Maybe YouTube see making a difference here.
Yeah, Ederson. He's got great technique, Peter, and for a goalkeeper, he's got the passing range of a top-class midfielder. I think his team will be looking to use him as a foundation from which to build both sustained spells of possession as well as quick counter-attacks. He's got a phenomenal left foot.
Thinking the same, he will be a central feature, no doubt. And we're underway. Joel Ward gets into the right position to intercept. Has he found his man?
Walker
cuts it out.
João Cancelo
tries to get it forward quickly.
Ayew. Zaha. Kouyaté. Henderson.
Forward it goes.
McCarthy.
Helps available out wide. Diving header! It's there! Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
He had a choice of trying to volley that or get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
Crystal Palace ahead, one goal to the good.
Rodri,
De Bruyne, Grealish. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Hoists it forward.
Rodri.
Bernardo Silva.
Bernardo Silva
gets it out to the wing. Beautifully done. Over to the left. De Bruyne.
Nice touch.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Kyle Walker. De Bruyne. And it's played forward. Out of position to make that interception. Zaha. Up towards the front line.
Gabriel Jesus.
Kyle Walker. MacArthur gets it back. To get it forward quickly. Got a throw in. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Bernardo Silva, Kyle Walker, decent progress down the left, now it's Zaha, gone out.
Zaha.
He's gone for it! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Zaha just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he rises to it.
João Cancelo. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Gallagher. Gallagher goes looking.
And it's Grealish. De Bruyne.
Rodri.
And it's played forward. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. MacArthur tries to stroke it through. Kouyaté. Zaha. Forward it goes. Bernardo Silva. Foden. Now it's Grealish. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. João Cancelo.
Rodri.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people.
Shoots!
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
There's the half-time whistle. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. Still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Manchester City need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. And I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
No foul, says the referee. MacArthur. Is there any support? He might not need it.
Gallagher.
It's come loose. Rodri plays it out to the flank. Hoists it forward. Kouyaté positions himself well and cuts it out. And it's Hernandez. Played out to the right. Lovely feet. Over it comes. It's not going to find its target. Joel Ward. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Pinged forward. Laporte looks to get on the end of this. Real chance to break. Forward it goes. And the shot! Forward pass.
Crystal Palace really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands.
And that has put paid to that. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Manchester City get it back again. Rodri drives it forward.
Manchester City are definitely going about this the right way.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Grealish. João Cancelo. João Cancelo unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Out to the right, looking for space out wide. Crowd calling for him to shoot. So who's he picking? Oh, real danger here. Knocks it away. He's had a go! Another chance! He's scored! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control. Zaha at his razor-sharp best there.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
So that's two now without reply.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Further. Anderson goes looking. And it's out on the left now. Here's Zaha. And that's been lever clear. Played into the middle. And it's hoisted clear. Just brushed off the ball there. Gabriel Jesus. Bernardo Silva. Chance to break. Ayew pushes to get on the end of it. Ayew. Now it's Zaha. Zaha. Big chance! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Zaha clearly is aware of how important that was. He'll be hoping that it won't come back to haunt him.
Manchester City have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around for him.
Walker drives it forward. Kyle Walker. And here's Gabriel. Gabriel Jesus, need to run onto it. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Could cross it here. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Bernardo Silva. And here's Gabriel. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. The players certainly gave it everything, but just didn't get the break. Terrific support, terrific effort, but the wrong outcome, no reflection.